Buddleia davidiana, butterfly bush. This is a shrub, small shrub. It can get kind of rangy, but we'll talk about how to avoid that. This is a wonderful midsummer bloomer. It blooms from late June all the way to frost. This is another plant that you want to deadhead, take off the spent seeds to encourage more flowering during the summer. So there is a wide range of colors for Buddleia, from this nice periwinkle purple. There's some dark blue ones. Dark night is supposedly almost black, but it's a deep purple. There's a white one out there. They can get rangy. They can grow up to 12 or 15 feet if left to their own devices. But what we do with Buddleia is I cut it down to the ground in spring before, just as it starts to grow. I cut it right to the ground. Buddleia blooms. It's one of those shrubs that blooms on current year's wood, the first year wood. So by cutting it to the ground, you're not removing any flowers for this year. You're just keeping it low to the ground. You're encouraging low growth. But Buddleia, as the common name would suggest, is very attractive to butterflies and all kinds of pollinators. It is a low maintenance shrub. There are not many diseases or pests that bother Buddleia, none that I've ever seen. And it has a lot of blooms on it, as you can see on this shrub. Makes a good cut flower, makes a very good cut flower. Buddleia prefers full sun and good drainage. Buddleia is a native of China. The genus name is from the Reverend Adam Buddle. Buddleia is on the invasive plant lists for several states in our area. This is another reason why deadheading this plant is very important. It spreads by seed, and it can overtake native species in a way that is not healthy for the ecosystem. You can plant it, but you must be responsible for its reproduction. Butterfly bush. Buddleia davidiana.